Good morning, students. This is your English book. Page number 71, exercise C. So, today we do question answers. Okay, first question is, when does Rohit celebrate his birthday? Rohit apne birthday kab celebrate karta hai? Yes, it's 25th January. We write here 25th January. 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 Answer is 25th January. Got it? Okay. Question second is, how many candles were there on the cake? Kitni candles thi cake pe? How many candles? 8, 6. Very good. It's 6. S, I, 6 candles. C, A, N, D, L, E, S. 6 candles. Okay. Now, question third is, what had the children bought from Rohit? For Rohit. Kya leke aaye the Rohit ke liye? Children's. Yes, it's gifts. G-I-F-T-S. Gifts. Okay. Fourth is, who cut the birthday cake? Birthday cake kisne cut kiya tha? Rohit. Rohit ka birthday tha, to isliye Rohit ne cake cut kiya tha. Okay. Fifth is, what did Rohit's father give him on his birthday? Rohit ke father ne usko birthday pe kya gift diya? Yes, it's bicycle. B-I-C-Y-C-L-E. Bicycle. So, question answer.